more than 2 centuries ago, it was during the same time that Saint Tyagaraja, Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar, Maharaja Swati Tirunal, Shyama Shastri, all of them lived at the same time. They were exposed to the Western melodies brought to us by the British. Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar composed more than 30 songs in Sanskritam based on the Western melodies that he heard. Most of them have just 2 lines, 2 parts. Sri Tyagaraja Maharaja Swati Tirunal, they also wrote a few. We'll present one, they are called Western Note to Swarams. So we'll present one by Saint Tyagaraja, where his, the lighter side of his mind, the playful nature and his poetry in Sanskritam. Many people think of Tyagaraja's Telugu songs more, but if we look at Jagadananda Karaka, for example, in Sanskritam also he was no less a master than anybody else. So here, though it's a light-hearted song, you find the alankaram of alliteration, where in each stanza one syllable is repeated again and again. So the Pallavi, it has the same tune in all the charanams. So the Pallavi is Vara Leela Gana Lola. So the letter La, Vara Leela Gana Lola, Surapala Suguna Jala, Bharita Neela Gala Hrudalaya, Shruti Moola Sukarunala Vala Pala Yashuma. So like that, even normally syllables which we don't expect to be musical, like Ksha, for example. So Ksha is a sharp letter. In fact, I come from Kerala, and in Malayalam, the letter Ksha is very, very difficult to write. So during my grandparents' generation, when they did not have paper and pen, the children had to learn the letters of the alphabet in a small pit made of sand, and on the sand they had to write the letters. So the parents of small children who misbehaved, one of the most famous punishments was the child's head would be pressed down, and with the nose they had to write Ksha in the sand. So people above 80 in Kerala would know this. So but Tyagaraja, even a letter like Ksha, in the brilliant mind of Saint Tyagaraja, each Ksha will shine like a diamond. Nara Raksha Neera Jaksha Vara Rakshasa Mada Shikshaka Sura Yaksha Sanaka Ruksha Patinutaksha Harana Paksha Daksha Shikshaka Priya. So to sing these kind of songs, we not only have to brush our teeth, we have to clean our tongue also. So then only the sharpness will come. Varalila Gana Lola, Varalila Gana Lola, Surapala Suguna Jala, Bharita Neela Gala Hrudala, Shruti Moola Sukarunala Vala Pala Yashuma. Suravanditapta Brinda Varamandara Dhara Sundara Karakundara Indu Mukha Sanandana Nutana Danandanendira Vara. Muni Chintaniya Swanta Narakantaka Nigamanta Charanaka Takushalavata Rahitata Takujavasanta Santatantaka Smita. Varapusha Vamsha Bhusha Natapushana Mrudubhashana Ripubhishan Naravesha Nagabhushana Varase Shabhusha Toshita Anaka. Sukavisha Hrutnivesha Jagadisha Kubhavapasa Rahita Sitcha Suraganesha Hita Jale Shashayana Kesha Vasa Dusha Turunabha. Ranadhira Sarvasara Sukumara Budhaviha Tanuja Neera Dhara Samirana Karuna Rasa Paripurna Jara Chora Pahima. Nara Raksha Neera Jaksha Vara Raksha Samada Shikshaka Suraya Kshasana Karu Kshapati Nutaksha Harana Paksha Daksha Shikshaka Priya.
ರಘುರಾಜ ತ್ಯಾಗ ರಾಜ ನುತರಾಜ ದಿವಸ ರಾಜ ನಯನ ಭೋ ಜಗದವನಾಜ ಜನಕ ರಾಜ ವಿರಾಜ ರಾಜ ಪೂಜಿತ ವರಲೀಲ ಗಾನ ಲೋಲ ಸುರಪಾಲ ಸುಗುಣ ಜಾಲ ಭರಿದನಿ ಲಗನ ಹೃದಾಲಯ ಶ್ರುತಿ ಮುಲಸು ಕರುಣಾಲ ಬಾಲ ಪಾಲಯಾಶುಮ ವರಲೀಲ ಗಾನ ಲೋಲ ಸುರಪಾಲ ಸುಗುಣ ಜ ಹರಿದ ನೀಲ ಗಳ ಕೃತಾಲಯ ಶ್ರುತಿ ಮೂಲ ಸುಕರುಣಾಲ ಬಾಲ ಪಾಲಯಾಶುಮಾ.